letting the hoop rotate and catching it when the hoop is closest to you. So as it's coming around and it's closest to me on my left, because I'm hooping to the left, I catch it and I toss it back into my second current, back to my first current. So whatever your dominant side is, that would be your first current, okay? And eventually you can sort of rock into it to practice breaking here, okay? You have your schmear, where you're pressing out against the hoop. I'm rotating the hoop around you. Again, pretend like there's a tabletop in front of you and behind you, and you're rolling the hoop on top of the table on all sides, right? You can do this as you're spinning, which then can take you right into floating, which is where you can sneak in that squat into a press, right? These are all transitions. It can also take you up into a halo. We talked about passing, which is an overhand grip, which can take you into a jump, up into halo. It can also take you into a helicopter, where you're spinning the hoop, right? Revolving door, right up into halo, right? So when you're doing that halo, remember that it's the power points become the palm and the back of your hand, and it's that side-to-side motion. Now, if you wanted to switch hands from up here, what you would do is look up at the hand, slide the opposite hand up, keeping the thumbs out of the way. This is what's referred to as prayer position, and you can slide the hand out. Now you switch.